What's up guys, Stefano here again, and before I get into this video, just want to make sure you are all hitting the like and subscribe button as it helps me out a lot and it keeps me motivated on making better content for you guys. So let's jump on right into the video then.
Sitrep is yellow alert. Other refugees are coming from the coast. 400 yesterday. The mist is coming fast. We need weapons, vehicles and food. If there is anyone that can respond.
8, 3, 7.
We listened to the number stations every day. I took turns with Jacob, waiting for our signal. And finally, it came. A scarab got it too, its AI directing it to our rendezvous point. We had no news from Symes for many months. Did he send the activation codes? I was desperate to know what happened to him. The mutants were on the march again. Something was happening. If the mist was back, then it meant that the Pandora virus was mutating again, twisting the human form into new horrors. We needed to regroup, rebuild. But first, we had to get to that scarab. This is the rendezvous point. The scarab is waiting for us right over there.
Moving in quick. Target located.
Target located. Finger on the trigger.
Threat eliminated.
This must be the scarab. It's seen better days, but it will have to do. Jump inside. Enemy in visual range. Let's do this.
Target
This better work.
Ready to engage. Ready to... Hostile destroyed. Here I am. Let's do this.
Hope I can find cover. Trying to reposition.
Moving now.
After several hours traveling, the howling noises stopped, and then so did the scarab. I did a quick survey around our position while Jacob talked to the AI. There was an abandoned government reclamation station nearby. These places are usually good for scavenging supplies and equipment, but they often attracted desperate gangs. The AI gave us the reason for our stop. An emergency rescue signal from another Phoenix operative. We had a location too. Right in the middle of that station, the Scarab made it clear that we should attempt a rescue before continuing with our journey. Despite no sign of the mutants, our comrade was clearly under threat. The Scarab's missile launcher would prove very useful. We've got visual on the building. The Phoenix operative should be close by. There are hostiles up ahead, so stay vigilant. Rolling out. Area covered.
Here I am. Let's do this.
come get some. Hostile injured, but alive, for now. I'm going in.
Is that really the best they can do?
I'm on the move.
Let's go. Moving in quick.
My turn.
eyes peeled.
Nothing's getting past me.
Opening fire.
Finger on the trigger.
I know how to do it. Reloading. Repositioning.
Let's go.
I'll be right there. Nothing's getting past me.
I'm on the move.
Opening fire.
I'm going in.
Come get some.
Need is a clear shot. Confirming target. Be right there. All I need is a clear shot.
You like that?
Nothing's getting past me.
That was glorious.
Confirming target.
Omar, is it?
Glad you found some gear, because you're gonna need it. Now you're part of my squad. After the battle, the Scarab resumed its course towards our base, struggling through the rough terrain. Strange growths were contorting the road, smashing against its armor. It wasn't long before it took one too many hits. The engine gave a loud crack, and the AI went dark. We had lost a valuable member of the team. We knew we were close to our destination, but we didn't know what we would find there. If we were to advance on foot, we had to exercise extreme caution. Approaching the base, we heard gunshots. Jacob and Omar took positions by my side. What was going on inside? A bandit ambush, or something much worse? Following Phoenix protocol, we readied our weapons. It is time to reclaim our home. Tread lightly. There are hostiles up ahead. Let's get rid of them and clean up this mess.
I'll be right there. Ready to engage.
I'm going in.
Let's make this happen.
No visual, but I can hear commotion coming from the hangar. We must investigate.
Got them in my...
I'm on the move.
We've got a poison worm situation. Somebody get a med kit.
Here I am. Let's do this.
I'll be right with you.
Steady, take overwatch positions and wait for them to come. Nothing's getting past me.
Let's make this happen.
I'm on the move.
I'm on the move.
Rolling out.
I'll be right there. Here I am, let's do this!
On overwatch. Let them come.
Come get some! Hostile destroyed!
Area covered.
Area covered.
Let's make this happen. I'll keep both eyes open.
Moving in quick.
Moving in quick.
I'm on the move.
The door is shut, so we'll have to use those ladders. Go, go, go!
Going in. Here I come.
Reloading. Rolling out.
Let's go.
Watch out, I'm moving in.
Rolling out?
Here I am. Let's do this.
Moving in quick.
I'm going in.
They can't stop me.
Somebody bash that thing off his face!
Nothing's getting past me.
Moving in quick.
Let's go!
Moving.
Engage. Hostile injured but alive. For now. Finger on the trigger.
Here I am. Let's do this.
Nothing's getting past me.
Hostile eliminated permanently.
Kills confirmed. Phoenix, welcome home. The reclamation of Phoenix Point was just the first step on our path ahead. A desperate fight against an overwhelming foe, and only a handful of friends to help. But if this base could withstand the attack, then so could we, and so could Symes. If our leader was somewhere out there, we had to reestablish contact, no matter the cost.
The Phoenix Project was founded on October 24th, 1945. The second war to end all wars was over, but there were those who understood that we could no longer afford to think in terms of nations and empires. For a time, the Phoenix Project successfully navigated the political conflicts of its era. That was our golden age. Phoenix Project operatives scoured the world for clues. We had bases in 24 countries. Even the heavens were not off limits. But out there, on the far side of the moon, began our downfall. The failure of the Phoenix 2 mission exposed us to our enemies in the UN. Stripped of resources and scattered to the winds, we were reduced to a secret, a memory. When the Pandora virus woke up, we should have been the first line of defense. When huge clouds of mist appeared over the sea, when people started vanishing, we should have figured out what was going on. And when those people started coming back, changed, hostile, alien, we should have been ready to fight, but we failed. The ecosystem started to change, imperceptibly at first, then faster and faster. Three factions arose. New Jericho, trying to restore order and purity. Sinedrin, hoping to build a world without hierarchies. And the disciples of Anu, a new syncretic religion dedicated to adaptation and biological change. At war with the world and at odds with each other, these factions cannot find a way forward. Now the mist is returning and armies are rising from the sea. Without the Phoenix Project, humanity will fall. It's time to rise from the ashes.